现在我要用 Google Doc 来录一段英文。这整段英文其实我都是用英文念的，整篇文章，当然有一些修改。我现在再把它念一次。My dear students, I want to say something to you today, which I feel would not be appropriate to say at tomorrow's dinner that you are going to give in honor of us teachers. How 我们现在把它比对一下哈，应该全部都正确，所以我们非常鼓励学生们使用这一些软体来测验。你英语念读的正确性也是一种学习非常好的方法。